Hi, this is Anil from Learning Lad, and in this video I'm gonna show you guys how you can create a complex looking, easy to remember and hard to guess password. Having a strong password will help you to prevent other people from accessing your information. You should always have a password which is easy for you to remember and difficult for others to guess. Variations on the words like password or secret or the names related to you or the mobile numbers or the dictionary words and the patterns like QWERTY or 12345 on keyboard are really easy to guess, and you should not have them as your password. Your password should have a mix of upper and lowercase letters, numbers, symbols, and should be of some decent length. So how I can create a password which is easy for me to remember and difficult for others to guess? Well, select a sentence of your choice. Just for the example purpose, I'm going to select the sentence, "I want you to like and share this video." Now let's try to construct a complex looking and hard to guess password using this sentence. First, let's select the I in this sentence, and since it is the first character of my password, I'm gonna make this I as the capital I. So the first character of my password is gonna be capital I. Then we have the word want. So let's select W from this word want. And then we have you. So instead of using this YOU, I'm gonna use the alphabetical character U here. And then the next word is to. So let's select the number 2 here. Then we have the like and share. So this like and share, you know, I'm gonna use the capital L for this like, and for this and, I'm gonna use the symbol and. And then we have the share, and that's why I'm gonna use capital S here. And then we have this. So let's use the alphabetical character T here. And then we have video. And that's why we're gonna use the character V. So now this is the complex looking password which I have created from the sentence, "I want you to like and share this video." The combination that you're gonna select here from any of the sentence you have selected is only depending on your convenience. If you want to construct your password from any other combination of the sentence you have selected, then you can go with it. So just create a password which is easy for you to remember and difficult for others to guess. So this is it guys, this is how you guys can create a complex looking password from an easy to remember sentence. Now if you like this video, then give a thumbs up and also share it with your friends and help us to reach more people, and also subscribe to my channel so that whenever I upload new videos, you're gonna get notified. So once again, thank you for watching. This is Anil Shetty from Learning Lad signing off.